bringing you closer to wildlife. Wildlife Dreams is at Antares Bush Camp and Umgede Hide, which is famous for its nighttime photography and elephants. So I hope you enjoy the videos and stills, and I'll chat later on in the video. The reason why I love Umgede Hide is this fantastic opportunity of photographing animals and birds eye a level, giving you a really different opportunity for unique photographs. Thank you. As the sun sets and it becomes night, this is where the hide really becomes special and something very unique, so that you can stay in here all night floodlit and wait for the predators to come down to drink. This is very, very special.
Lots of tomato and onion sauce.
Really?
Yeah.
Now, Anton,
yeah, I was brought up in Zim's nice.
Yes. So those evenings I used to go to with the Zim Barbara, the Zim people staying in stage, that little congregation, they used to make the pup. Once a month, we used to go for a braai, so they do meat or stews and pup. The Zimbabwean one.
Awesome. It's like porridge.
Mum and Dad could never find me at lunchtime.
Eventually, after a few hours, it turns to yogurt.
Oh, really? Mm.
Thank you.
And of course, the elephants still come at night. Such a totally unique experience watching elephants drink at night. One of the only places in Africa where I know that you can. Antares Bush Camp is only 90 steps away from the hide, so if you haven't slept in the hide watching all the wildlife, you can then just come down in the morning with your coffee and watch all the animals come down to drink again. This is a very unique place and very special for wildlife photography at an eye level hide. Supermarket is 90 minutes away, so you have to bring everything with you, but if you want a totally unique experience in Africa, this is one of the places to come. Antares Bush Camp has lovely accommodation. It has 5 twin rooms, all with ensuite with outdoor showers, kitchen so that you can cook and prepare your own meals. Obviously with Wildlife Dreams we bring our own chefs, so you don't have to spend time in the kitchen, so you can spend it in the hide. capturing those wonderful images. So certainly if you'd like a totally different safari or different images, I'd certainly recommend Antares Bush Camp. And our details are at the end of the video. Thank you for watching.